I want to do 1,000 faces.
1,000 times. Starting today, we're going to do number one.
So, here we go. Back here. To this, for example, I like to rub.
I like to erase some of these lines just for effects. Erase some things here. I also like to add some shadows here on the lips. There we go. Coming out. Coming along. Happens to me at least once per drawing. There you go.
Two, are we counting?
Well, I kind of like the way that looks though. I'm not gonna rub that out.
See, sometimes a little green looks okay in certain areas.
Give some highlights to those fat, juicy lips. Okay.
I don't like the way that looks. Nice and easy, nice and simple.
The question is gonna be, what do I call this? Should I even call it something? Should it just be numero uno of many more to come? Make this ear a little darker. So good, a little bit here. And then for the finale,
this is it. This is all you're gonna see. It's
gonna be maybe 5 to 10 minute drawings. Let me give it a nice little signature somewhere. I kind of like it. What do you guys think?
You know what? So I look at it, I see
some other things that I could probably add. Let me see if this white takes. It does a little bit. I think it's
good. Let's do it right here.
It broke. Of crap, I got another one. Not to fear.
First ever drawing of my face caricatures. This is number one, and you know what?
I should probably gonna put right here 1 of 1,000. See it right there, 1 of 1,000.
That means there are 999 more to come of these.